reward will be offered to anyone who brings 3-year-old Dylan Ehler home safe and alive. A plea from the boy's heartbroken parents.
Please bring him home because I need him.
We miss him.
He's everything.
We love him. He has a happy life here at home, and he deserves to be here at home with us. So please bring him home. The toddler was last seen in his grandmother's yard in Truro on the afternoon of May 6. She turned away for a moment, and Dylan was gone. She immediately called for help, and within minutes, neighbors and police were scouring the area. His parents say the details don't add up.
There was a few neighbors that went directly to the river. So before the cops even showed up, it was 4 minutes. So they were there within a minute or two to the river, you know, and then, you know, 7 p.m. or the times that the boots were found were at nighttime. So who says that somebody didn't throw them in the water?
An extensive search on land and in the water was launched in the days that followed. A helicopter, drones, underwater cameras, just some of the technology used. But there was no sign of Dylan, and his parents fear their son may have been abducted.
There was no signs of him, no footprints. You know, like, I don't believe that he went in the water that fast. It's pretty hard to believe.
Police say this is an active missing persons case, and investigators continue to update the family and follow any leads and tips that come in. The reward is being funded by the family's GoFundMe page.
We hope that this will, you know, get somebody to speak up, to bring him home, to try a little harder to find him, because we want him home.
$10,000 will be rewarded to anyone who brings Dylan back alive and safe. $1,000 will be offered for information that directly leads to his whereabouts. His parents are desperately hoping this will bring Dylan home.